So in this video, we're going to be looking at substitution. So substitution comes into use when we have two equations, and we can basically substitute one equation into the other one, and that'll allow us to find the values of the variables that we're looking for. So let's say we have two linear equations. Basically have two equations. So now that we have our two equations, we basically want to substitute one equation into the other, because the point at which these two lines intersect, their x and y values, are going to be the exact same. So from the first equation, we define y as equal to that. So what I'm going to do is basically take this y and insert it into, or substitute it for, that y value. So I will basically write equation 2 again as x minus, and instead of putting y, I'm going to put simplify. X plus x is 2x. We can move. We have negative 8 on this side. We can add 8 to both sides. Plus 8. And then if we were to simplify, it's 2x. Thank you. and x, I get 4x. And then I can basically, when I move the negative 5 over, I'm subtracting 5 from both sides. Oh, sorry, I'm subtracting 5 on this side. So I can add 5 to both sides. 7 plus 5. Minus y equals 4, 4x plus y equals 9. So let's take one of these equations. Let's do, so that's one equation, that's the second equation. Let's take this one and rearrange it. So we have y equals 9 minus 4x. I basically took this 4x and put it over to the other side. So now that we have that, we have y equals to 9 minus 4x. I can plug this into there. So now I have 2x minus This video. I will see you in the next one.